Within each generation, there is one iconic figure whose success is transcendent, going beyond even world championships. They are men who seem immortal. They are the icons of their time. Hulk Hogan and John Cena, the personification of their generations.
Shall live forever.
Hogan was an American hero through and through. There was no gray area within the red and yellow.
There's only one Hulk Hogan, Daddy. I will meet any challenge, and when I get too old and gray, then I gotta let one of the little hustlers take over. You're gonna remember me for a long time, brother.
April 3rd, 2005, the birth of C Nation.
WWE Championship on the line.
Cena's gonna do it! Cena wins! Is indeed now for the new WWE Champion, John Cena.
The champ is here!
No one in the WWE electrifies an arena like John Cena.
I am in the center of sports entertainment, and I am surrounded by all of you.
What would happen if generations could collide?
A match the world wants to see.
We'll never see Tyson and Ali. We'll never see Babe Ruth and Barry Bonds.
This match will happen.
This is where the power lies.
This is my life. This is my passion. This is all I got.
God created the heaven. He created the earth. He created all the Hulkamaniacs. Then he created a set of 24 pythons, brother.
Take the greatest match of all time and turn it into the biggest knockdown dragon.
I'm gonna ask you one question, brother.
You want some?
What you gonna do when Hulkamania runs wild on you?
Come get some!
The outcome is in your hands. Hulk Hogan versus John Cena. Who is the biggest superstar of all time?
Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for WrestleMania. This match is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring, weighing 302 pounds from Tennessee, California, Hulk Hogan.
Weighing 240 pounds from West Newbury, Massachusetts, John Cena!
Left in the tank to turn this around. Oh, mercy! Oh, nice move! He's got that massive burnout locked in tight. Using his entire body as a weapon. I'm stunned! He got out of there!
Off that one all the way over here.
He's got the guts and the will to win.
Watch it.
And he's on
on his way up the turnbuckle. What's he gonna do? This should be great. This is a classic match. No stipulation, just pure competition. Looks like a Russian leg sweep, and yes, nicely done.
And Funk goes for head. The seat.
Pops up, and let's get it on. To the face. Yeah, this is an effective way to beat your opponent into submission. Power slam. Oh, that was a game changer.
Nobody's going to recognize him after that.
Strikes do a number on your endurance for sure. Backbreaker. All the paramedics. The backbreaker. He just laid the smackdown on him. It's the Luthes Prince. I can't believe it. With a miss on that one. More punishment can one man take? Stop the match!
Drop down nice and hard.
Oh, he brings him down so hard.
I promise you, he's gonna feel that one in the morning.
Gotta be in excruciating pain right now. Does he have the strength to get up and continue?
I can't believe what I just saw.
He's firing on all. Him up.
Does away with him quickly.
Great use of leverage.
Now that was a vicious bulldog headlock. Wow.
Oh boy, he's in trouble.
Now took the breath right out of him.
Yeah, his hard work and dedication is apparent right here. It moves like that.
To the headlock here.